That means you support criminalizing a parent who might smack their child on the arm or the back of the legs.
Well, I think there's a fundamental difference between a light tap, but when you start administering corporal punishment, smacking in a way which hurts the child, that cannot be acceptable in the 21st century.